a shot in the lower hub for the Red Alliance. Oh, a human player shot makes it for the Red Alliance. An awesome shot from 829. All right, teleop period has begun, and robots are going in and taking some cargo. All right, we've got Elk Logic shooting some into the lower hub for the Red Alliance, and the Digital Goat shoot two into the upper hub for Blue. A68 is lining up to take some shots, but 4982 has other plans. A29 lining up again, and they make both of their shots into the upper hub. All right, 2867 making some shots into the upper hub. Olympus Robotics is playing some strong defense against the Red Alliance, trying to prevent their shots. Digital Goat shoot two more into the upper hub. We've got Elk Logics across the field trying to pick up some cargo for the Red Alliance, and 868 is doing so on the opposite side of the field, picking up two cargo balls pretty much instantly. But 4982 is blocking 868 from being able to line up for a shot. All right, and with that, it's time for endgame. Robots are making their last couple shots before they leave to go climb. Digital Goats is the first to get to the hangar zone. And they lift off on the middle rung. Both the Tech Hounds and the Elk Logics are climbing in the middle rung for the Red Alliance. Olympus Robotics also goes up to the blue, and the Digital Goats have traversed almost to the traversal rung. Scores are in, and the result is...